Yo, what's going on everyone? So today I wanted to show you a quick guide on where Pack-a-Punch is inside Liberty Falls. So total points to get to Pack-a-Punch will be 7,475. This is the path that I took to figure that out. Open this door from spawn. Go around to this one, hit this. I also bought a gun in spawn, so you could probably get here probably end of round 5, early round 6. With loadouts, you definitely won't need to buy a gun. Hit this one. And then this will be the last door to get the Pack-a-Punch, as we all seen. It is just heading into the Dark Aether, no special unlock quest. And there's Pack-a-Punch. Not got enough points, but it's as simple as that. Hope you enjoy. Subscribe for more no time wasting guides.